Thank you. job.
Oh, yeah.
too.
Yes, yes.
Silence! Silence! Silence!
Silence!
Thank you. strong.
Thank you.
Oh! you just have it?
I just noticed it.
Oh, okay, thank you.
Back early, let's go.
3-1.
Go, 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 go
Sure.
That was too aggressive, Danny. Swing it. Come on, Danny.
Thank you. the middle looks bigger, doesn't it?
Oh!
Batter's out. My base is occupied. My bad for pointing on the drop there. He took off early. I see help with base. I'm in.
Come on, Warner. Come on, come on, take it.
Started at 1:30.
Is that the Empire?
Harbor's got it wrong.
Started, it was 80 degrees at 9 a.m. 88% humidity. Second game at 12 was 93 degrees. Third game that we started at 3 o'clock, it was 102. And my body temperature was 103 in the fourth inning, and I started to shake.
Yeah.
wholeheartedly that they've dishonored themselves. Very, very cool. But there's always about three players that are not Korean. And this one catcher, he sat there and they have a thing, the swish, when you go to front and then come back to hit, that's against the slap. They don't, it's against their rules in their league. Too many players got hurt at first and third. I didn't know. I didn't read 100% of the rules. And this catcher who's Spanish, about 30, 40 years old, and this Korean walks up and he's 60, 70 years old. And he goes to do that and the kid goes, that's against the rules. And I'm like, since when? And they go, it's against our entire league rules. And I'm like, the 70-year-old looks at me and goes, are you crazy? I've been doing this for 30 years. I've used that same fake, as he put it. And he was very insulted by the way that the catcher played. And I told the catcher it's not his place to say anything. I should have known the rule, and it's my place from now on. I said, don't say another word. He starts saying horrible things. The coach comes out to the stadium. He gets out of breath. I go, both of you guys are warned. You're kicked out if I can't see you say another bad word. End of the game, they go with bats, like a faint, like they're duels. I looked at both of them and I said, you know, I haven't left yet. You both have been kicked out of the next game. I made a report. They both got kicked out of the next game. But that, you know, hey, that was at La Habra High School. This is Pony, right? Basically?
Yeah.
A, B, G, A? Pony?
Your next game?
No, yeah, my next game.
Yeah, your next game is Newport Beach Race.
Yeah, NBBA. NBBA, Newport Beach Baseball Association. And I volunteered and I was wearing this outfit. It was fun to do a plate at Angel Stadium. Real fun. I've been waiting all year long to do that one. I did base and plate. And you get to go into the lockers and the private umpire lockers. Good play. Wow. I take it they didn't do like six. Where was I? Mission Viejo High School. Different chest protector. Now I have, this is all covered. For some dumb reason, I had nothing on this side and nothing here. And when it hit me so hard, it did finally turn my entire arm black and blue from here to there. But when I went to ice it, I left my hat.
Let's go, Smoke. Wait back, kid. Come on.
Snap it again. And when I went to put on my mask fell forward. And I only had a couple of hours. And I said, I can do it, I can do it. Third pitch hit me straight in the head, directly from the catch to pitcher.
That hit, Colt.
Even though my hands were shaking, my wife. I went and had a CAT scan. And said it was okay, but, and the shaking stopped. Bless you.
Back! Back!
late.
Next
hit, catch it. All right, just so you guys
are talking, okay? Eat it, catch it, next
hit. Like, I was going to get there. That's pretty bad, hon. I hear you.
Yeah, I said there's one for each stuff. I thought it was supposed to be one stuff.
It makes problems.
For some reason, all of the system of junk fire teams.
Big, let's go.
Come on! Thank you. play.
Go, buddy. Good job. Way to run.
Good spot, Pete.
Thank you. Thanks, coach.